you're watching Tailgate Talk with the guys in the parking lot. You got D-Man and the Millman.
I'm here.
Yeah,
he's got a display item.
Damn, it's the cannons. You got Johnny here from the inside.
It's all about making the sponsors happen.
You kids out there, get the sponsors involved.
We got some fun people coming on board next year.
Good. Oh, you got a, what's happening?
We're going to obviously the New England board people are coming.
I thought maybe you'd have insight for us.
I didn't even notice.
The guy on the inside. Come on, man. What is this? And if I want answers like this, I'll talk to him. What are you doing? You're messing this whole show up.
That's
this is
going to
come
you. Ball fake.
A ball
fake? With a John Knochel scoop.
Yes. You heard it here first. You're trying to get out of this. He's not getting in. I got the Monster Rehab. This is like a iced tea lemonade.
So tell us
what's going on with the garbage bags. Every year,
if we give everybody a free recycling bag and trash bag, ask them to just put all the recycling blue bags, trash in the black, tie it up, leave it on the ground, and then our staff will pick it up after the game.
It's terrific. Come down to the Cannons games. You get your tailgate going. It's part of the fun atmosphere. Thank you very much, man.
Oh,
wonderful guest.
You guys.
Come on! Look, we got helmets and stuff. Why are you running away from us?
I thought they were going to talk to you.
I thought the girls were going to sit down for a little while.
I didn't think that at all.
I'll drink Bud Light. I love Bud Light.
That was a strong word.
Every time you kneel.
You going to break it down?
Yeah, man. You know how
to do it. I got to break it down.
Boom, boom, boom.
Look at that!
Must be getting close to game time. Everybody's starting to head in. Mr. Simmons, sit on down, man.
What's happening?
How you doing, kid? Good. Coming to the program, we got DJ Hustle Simmons from Jammin 94.5 Boston.
You had a crazy morning.
First of all, whatever team we're playing, their uniforms suck, yo.
Guys cranking it up. The kids, we're gonna go to it right now. Check this out. So that's what hip hop goaltending is all about.
Please, they need to make the goalie stick smaller, man.
Now he thinks it's too easy.
I'm gonna use a regular stick next time.
And this is how you got yourself in trouble in the first place.
I should have signed a one-day deal, man. Last couple minutes at least, yo.
Put you in.
I'd get them soccer shin pads.
This is not a smart move. Paul Rabel shoots 111 miles an hour. Check out the whole video online, go to youtube.com/lackschool. And don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at lax-school.com.